Last night we saw Taylor Teagarden. Tonight Recker gets the start. There's that little lollipop curve that he features usually in the high 50s.